special forces. I forgot what the line
Wow.
was. I forgot what the line was from Battlefront. Yeah, we weren't expecting special
Someone
forces, though.
someone post a clip of Waterloo 1970 when they deploy. Quickly.
What is this guy saying? What is this nerd saying?
What is this guy? What is this
Pre
guy
means pre-deck, Ryan.
Right.
Guard plus pre-deck versus USA.
I appreciate Nap emphasizing the fact that I was a wee little boy when he met
A good boy. You're all right,
Bro,
boy.
everyone in the line,
Boy.
everyone in
This
the line
stresses me out
screamed
way.
when he said, "One little
God.
boy, bro." What's up, Viganen? Why are you going, "Oh my God"?
On my
I can't
sword.
with these Red Dead Redemption references.
You're all
So,
right,
you're
Viganen.
all right, boy.
This
is a new map,
All right, boy.
I'm gonna download Red Dead and make Viganen the name of my horse.
I
You're
swear to
all
God,
right,
bro.
All right,
Viganen.
where are we lining up, boys? Where are we lining up?
Right next to 16 knee, maybe?
Let's line up over
Yeah,
here,
that's
where
true.
San is.
I don't know where San is, quite frankly.
I'm right in front of you, Ryan.
Who is this guy?
I'm right in front of you, Ryan.
What?
Who is this
What?
guy?
Wait, what?
I met someone to hop right on the regiment code, Ryan. Regiment.
Oh yeah, it's a line battle, Ryan.
It is? That is
Portuguese to the left of the line.
Regiment.
Let's
Portuguese to
go!
the
Last
left.
battle is
To
a
the
line
right. To the
battle.
right. To the
Last
right. To the
battle is
right.
a
To the
line
right. To the
battle.
right. To the right.
While we are rallying, I will read out the medals that I have submitted, in case you
That
want
one.
to, in case you want a medal
Portuguese to
ceremony
the
finished.
right. I fucking was
You can
looking
hope.
at it the wrong
First
way.
up is Order of Reunion. Obviously, this was
French
High
Wampum.
Dead. High Dead has been helping me organize a few things, including some museum shit.
Woohoo.
Quite frankly, he took over Comancy's duties whenever Comancy resigned and did a lot of the things that Comancy needed to fulfill before he left. So that's right, Dead. JJet obviously got his Legion of Honor. HP Lovecraft's name, HP Lovecraft's cat's name. I'm giving him the Medal of Military Merit.
Ryan, what is that cat?
Woohoo.
HP has been
What's
fighting
his
for this regiment quite valiantly, and it's been shown in several raids where he captures
HP?
various flags.
Wait.
I don't know who HP is. Don't ask.
Okay. Okay. All
Don't
right.
Anyway.
Bright White.
Don't know what his cat's name
Bright White
is.
Light was also supposed to get the Legion of Honor. He's at work right now, little wage cuck, apparently.
Wage
I'm sure you
lady.
know who Bright White is. He doesn't need introduction. Ally also supposed to get the Legion of Honor. Same with Juliet. Juliet's also supposed to get the Legion of Honor. Pikachu Jr. Medal of Military Merit. Nimrod the Nimrod, Medal for Military Merit. Hammer Slayer, the Military Medal. Fuck. Military Merit Medal. God damn. The Finns. Medal for Military Merit. 203 Joel. Medal for Military Merit. Captain Cutlass. Legion of Honor, Chevalier Class.
Check 1 2. Can y'all hear me?
Brian Azarus. Legion of Honor, Chevalier Class.
Hey, Ryan.
King Toby, 999, Medal for Military Merit.
What?
And Bruges, Medal for Military Merit and Courage and Devotion. Because the Order of Ironclad no longer exists for us. But yeah, those were my medal submissions.
Yay.
Quite frankly, a lot of you also deserved more medal submissions. It was like 5 a.m. and I could go on. Honestly. Some honorary promotions I would like to make is first up is Juliet Azarus. Juliet has been a wonderful lieutenant. Quite frankly, she deserves the captain rank at this point. As one of my last
Whoa. Yeah.
acts, I'm promoting Juliet Azarus to captain.
Woohoo.
Juliet took up the mantle of leadership of the Grenadiers ever since the Demonic stepped down, and
Cut out.
Are we just gonna watch this guy kill us or what?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
I
Can't
guess.
kill him without it. Okay.
Beat that guy out.
Yeah, Juliet's been doing a phenomenal job as captain of the Grenadiers, so as my special thanks to her, I'm elevating her to the rank of captain.
Isn't
Hold
she your daughter?
on.
What?
Okay.
Golden, or sorry, first silver clasps. Actually, golden clasps. If you've been serving in the regiment for for a year now, which is actually some of you. You are eligible for the Golden Clasp to your Medal for Military Merits. Wait, I just skipped over a few. Hold on. Oh no, no, I didn't. My bad. Okay. One silver class for 4 months, two for 8 months, and then a golden class for 3 months. So you know how long you've been serving. I don't know. You tell me. Do you qualify?
I know.
Ryan, do I qualify?
You're the one I gave the answer.
Do you qualify for financial compensation?
I do actually have comia.
Indeed,
you know you have right.
Damn, it's raining. Should we put our campaign coats on?
Yes.
Yeah. Probably.
Nah, no. Makes me surprised. I'm Brian. Guys, come here. Put your campaign coats on.
Oh my Fauci.
Hey, we've never used them, okay? We literally never use them.
They're called winter coats.
It's campaign.
How can you forget this, Ryan?
We never use them. Okay, it's time we use them for once, guys.
So pretty.
I just want to say, we always win with our winter coats on.
So true.
Really?
That's actually true.
We should do fog. Wouldn't that be cool?
Yeah,
that'd be so cool.
Because then we will be able to hide.
So I swear
Ryan, you forgot to give me a promotion.
Fusiliers, make a straight line! Please?
You're capo for you now.
Fusiliers, make a straight line.
Wait, in that case, Neurobandit, you also get an honor promotion to capo for you.
Wait, can I get my promotion back to capo for
Thank you?
No,
much.
Just for that, you're going right down to Conscript, Erwin.
Fuck you,
Oh my god.
Is no one in the game?
I'm joining you.
Yeah. Don't join Adrian.
You know who's missing? Ken. The Ken is back. He went too soon. He went too soon.
He's not.
The only person missing.
He resigned a few days before he was supposed to, which is today.
Oh.
He couldn't take it anymore.
I'll have you know, I miss Ken. Okay, Wumble.
You're the only person. I miss Wumble.
Why is this always the thing where the Voltigeur is forming a perpendicular line right into
the...
Wait, what server are you guys in? What server are you guys in?
Hey, anyone know what the regiment code is? It's in shouts.
Ryan.
Yeah.
Kiara has a message for you. I told her that you were leaving, right? And she... I told her that you were also...
Oh, yeah, where was at the main army rally like you promised?
Wumble was here.
She left a message for you because I told her that you were Asian. So,
am I just giving out? I think I am.
Who is that message for again?
I'm afraid. Also, another honored promotion, Captain Cutlass from Capo to Capo.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah. Captain Cutlass.
Iron Wolf to Capral.
Whoa.
I thought it was Corporal, but okay.
It's French. Don't deal with it.
It's French. French, dumbass.
It's French. It's Francais.
Capral Fouillet. Caporal Fouillet.
Perry.
Fouillet.
Perry.
Alright, let's go line up. Holy shit, why are we outnumbered?
Ryan.
Because it's
why is the June Guard on the other team, guys?
Hey, Ryan.
Yeah, let's bring him over.
Ryan?
Alright, let's
Come
here.
What's the
Come into the road, come into the road.
Hall?
It's in shouts. It's
Look
like
in
US,
the
shouts. US plus guard versus Cree or something.
That's the bell?
It's supposed to be Premier and Dujam, but whatever.
I'm literally skizzing out because I don't
You know what, guys? The guard has quite frankly been raping us these last few line battles.
What?
Yeah, my butt is red.
So I think it's.
Can
I think.
What?
Oh, what did you say?
Just get extremely laggy.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
Don't tell me we're playing with Cav. Don't tell me we're playing with Cav.
Who let the Cav out?
Sorry, Ryan. That's
you guys can put your columns. You guys can put
it's been like
columns.
It's been like several months since I've seen like artillery. What the hell happened with them?
We just never invite them to our events.
Okay.
They're kind of bad.
Segregation. Use the support.
Consciousness.
Come on, guys, segregate. It's law.
Wait, what do you mean? What do you mean by that, Captain Tullis? Elaborate.
So we'll play entry of the gladiators. What's going on there?
Elaborate, Captain.
What is this? Well, Captain, no, please elaborate.
We're segregated by companies. It's just for organization code.
Segregated but equal.
I think we need a couple last songs for the 5070. I did promise EPJ that we as a regiment would be singing It's Raining Tacos. I promised.
Oh,
to
sure.
You promised it on Miss Deathbeds, bro.
Wait, oh boy.
It don't sound like It's Raining Tacos.
Although I have not arrived to the rally.
Where's your manager?
Great. Get in the line!
Did everyone unserver me your huge young bot?
I mean the Feasal Air line. Get in there, Hammer. Quickly.
It's raining.
Can we get the actual worded version so we know what the fuck we're saying?
You need to tell them we don't have admin. How are we supposed to start?
We're singing.
It's raining tacos.
Let's go.
We made a fucking
Hey
Ryan, I won't lie, these teams look pretty
It's raining tacos.
Wow.
I recorded that. I recorded that. Hold on.
What
It was an honor singing It's Raining Tacos.
I hope somebody recorded that.
I did.
Oh, yeah.
What happened to Raining Tacos?
I am
Crossbow.
It's a true honor singing It's Raining Tacos with you all.
Yes. I'll miss you, Hulk.
I absolutely agree with you.
My name is Crossbow.
We're all gonna get Thanos snapped, buddy.
Thank you.
No!
Don't worry, we're
gonna.
The artillery isn't that efficient.
I don't
want to say worry.
Us singing that kind of made two people leave the VC.
I
haven't seen
it. I recorded 40, it.
We dropped from 47 to 45.
Ryan, it's fine. It's fine.
Listen, you know what other song we need to sing? We need to sing We'll Meet Again. Y'all know that song.
Shut up.
Wait, let me get the song. Okay.
Unmute everyone so I can record it.
I don't think this is We'll Meet Again.
Unmute your bot. I'm gonna play it right now.
Okay.
Bot.
It's a huge M bot.
Ryan, look in gallery.
Okay, here we go.
Oh my god.
Answer, man, I swear to god.
Stop it, bro. Dancer, you nerd.
Dancer's a nerd.
I will remove you from the regiment.
Kill him.
Final act.
Is remove you from the regiment.
Dancer, if I'm gonna meet you, you're gonna be singing, you buddy.
We'll meet again.
Once again.
Say out of all the regiments, we truly have the best singing voice.
Yeah.
This hasn't started. We made it through two whole songs. It's Raining Tacos and We'll Beat Again, and we still haven't started.
I recorded it. Yo,
let's do Blood on the Risers now.
I'm about to intervene.
Can I get us a war song to sing? Can I get us a war?
Average line battling America experience.
And they start it right now.
We'll sing on March.
What if we sing 15
can
minutes?
Can we sing Chantaleo? Chantaleo. Hell no.
That was funny, guys.
This is the 8th time they've asked, are both sides ready?
You know,
we can't answer because we're all muted.
We will meet again, that's for sure.
We will. I'm outside your walls. I'm outside your home.
Walk in, bro. Make yourself feel homey, bro. Just walk in.
Muted. Kazakhstan угрожает нам бомбардировкой.
Alright, boys, get ready. Let's go.
Finally.
Oh my god. Okay, we're gonna veer off to the left here. Follow me to the left, so we're not in the way of the 18E.
I'm gonna veer off into you, Ryan.
Let's terrible!
I don't go. Don't go too far.
Terrible!
Reform your columns.
Terrible.
Please make sure you join the regiment, otherwise you're gonna be in the bubble. Let's go forward march.
Wait.
Can I join the regiment?
The code is in shouts.
Can I join the regiment? Wait.
Oh no, half our regiment left. Oh no, it's back in the... They're back in the box. They weren't sent back. They were sent back to their pods.
Okay.
Okay, I'm in. Oh my god.
Alright, there we go.
Alright, now. Everyone else, we need you guys to be quiet now for this event. Only talk if you really need... How did we lose 5 tickets already?
How did they already have a kill? What the hell happened?
I'm not gonna lie, everyone is moving really janky for me, but it's okay.
Well, I have 110 MS.
So,
Sorry, I have 130 actually,
so who's the real winner?
They really should have brought cavalry into this battle. I feel like
I see the enemy. It's the Olgar. Olgar. Get ready to fight.
Olgar.
Form on my left and right.
One last stop on the
Olgars. Make ready. Present. Aim. Fire.
How the fuck did you guys miss?
Show the old guard at the lane battle, boys!
I'm lagging so bad, you're the one!
Turn sideways, boys, they're about to volley. Turn sideways, quick, turn sideways! Alright, make ready, present! Aim through the smoke, wait for the smoke to clear, fire!
250 studs!
Yeah, I got 262, but. Doesn't matter.
Hold your ground.
This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna do one last volley then charge. Everyone, make ready.
They charge you, they'll move in.
Make ready. Present. Hold. Wait till you see the whites of their eyes. Fire will. Charge. Counter charge.
Go.
Hurrah!
Keep our flag at the back and grenadiers protect our flag.
Go for their flag. Officers, you're on flag defense with me when you respawn.
Oh, I hate these bros. They're kind of gay.
Go. Fusiliers, what's yours? Half of the grenadiers, you can go. Officers, you're on flag defense with me.
Problem, 6 meters lost its position in the middle, Ryan.
What the deuce?
Go.
It's fine. We got three regiments charging with us. Okay, move the flag up now. Let's go, boys. Chase down the old guard flag.
Oh, I'm going. Joel, stay with going
people.
Trail.
You keep
it. Okay, they retreated too far. Ethan, tell the other engine to hold the charge. Everyone else, form up on me again.
Where is?
By the flag. By the flag. Form up.
By our flag.
Form up on the stars.
Why is it Sam in
the
list?
Star.
Oh.
Hey.
Why is Chris wants to keep moving up, Ryan. You got a height advantage on him.
All right, follow me to left, boys. Move over to left so they can't get the height with us. We gotta seize this hill right here, boys, before they get up on it. Follow me up here.
Oh, they're forward, already here.
Prepare to fire!
Fire will!
What?
Shoot those motherfuckers!
Let's go, boys! Fight for the hill! Charge! Oh my god, the charge is back!
I'm trying to drive them out! Drive them at the beat!
Chorg!
Flag defense, I need flag defense.
Kill him!
Flag
defense! Push!
Let the turtles!
Push!
Let the blow!
Ryan, we have an enemy regiment coming over the hill from the town, to your right.
Let me have a
look. Oh yeah, that's...
Oh, what the deuce? Okay, back to the flag, boys, back to the flag. Quick. Ethan, tell the 18 to pull back. Hey, come here, flag, come here.
Oh, God.
Good movements, flag. Okay, everyone else, we're holding this hill. Ethan, tell 18 to hold old guard back, we'll hold off
I just contested.
Oh my God.
Okay, it's down, it's down. Everyone else, form up on flag with me. Quickly. Left and right. Right,
come on.
The press from the Americans. Get in this little dip here, then we'll move up when we need to shoot, okay? Everyone get in here.
Let's go. Everybody, to the stars.
Fly, get in here. Everyone, hold your shots. Quick. Everyone else, get in this little crater here.
Are we calling in 16?
We gotta break the Americans. Ethan, tell the 18E to prepare a charge with us. Okay, everyone, move up. Oh god, I sound like a water commander. Right when you get over the hill, you fire with their flag.
Ryan, first infantry over this hill, the reinforcements.
Here we go, charge. I know.
Hurrah!
Charge!
Flag's down! Let's go!
Get it!
Blackberry, stay safe.
Red's running!
Shoot that flag!
Don't let him run!
Shoot that flag!
Get the flag down!
We're shooting him down!
Oh my god!
Kill the flag there!
I think we can still pursue.
Oh shit.
Hey, Ryan, the old guard are advancing on us.
Green flag!
Yeah, green flag down.
Hey, old guard are on our hill, Ryan.
Okay, it's okay. We're gonna keep chasing. We gotta keep chasing.
We're advancing towards a lined up regiment.
Nonsense.
They're on the hill, lined up.
They won't be aligned soon, son.
Enemy line in the plains. Enemy lines in the farm fields. Don't push up.
No. Everyone else, we're forming up in the town. Get back to the town.
Ryan, old guard are right behind us.
Okay, let's turn and fight old guard. Screw the Americans. Everyone else, form up. Old guard, quickly. Firewall, old guard. They're out of formation. Firewall, old guard.
They're on the hill.
Form up.
Get out of fucking. Oh,
flag
yeah,
defense,
dude.
Flag defense.
Defend the flag.
Alright, push back old guard, push back an old guard. We can't let ourselves get encircled here.
The boys.
Oh, we need flag defense. Oh. Whoever's got our flag, get close to two people.
Get on the flag, get on the flag.
Get out of the house, get out of the house. You're trapping yourself in there. Get out of the house. Alright, get out of the house. Alright, let's go back. Let's go back towards our spawn, guys. We're being outnumbered by old guard.
Follow the road, follow the road to spawn.
Oh, flag is down. Pick it up and let's go. On the road again.
On the road.
Go. Wreck the spawn. Ethan, tell Chris to get out of there fast. And 4E, 4E as well.
Is that the enemy?
Oh, it's a pretty close tie so far.
Alright.
Hey, okay, that was a mess.
Right, that was a close one.
We gotta find a new strong position.
Hey, ATV's in trouble. I see their flag entrapped in A.
Fuck, we can't help them. There's four. We're outnumbered by four.
Let's reform, Ryan.
Okay, everyone else, four up on me. Oh shit, ATV's saving their flag. Grenadiers, get into the town. Save the ATV flag. Grenadiers, get in there.
Keep firing.
Four up on me, keep firing. There's an enemy regiment right in front of us. The yellow flag, the greens.
Oh, flag down.
We're outnumbered by like 8 to 1.
Do not hold the flag in the open.
Oh, this is not good. Oh god.
Alright, let's fall back, everybody. Regroup on me. I'm on the road. Let's fall back. We're the only ones here.
Yeah, I agree.
Follow me.
Wait. Oh no, we can't
stay. Follow me. We're gonna regroup at 6 and E.
Don't reload! Cancel reloads! Let's go!
Do we have any
Cancel reloads! We deep prep again! Fucking let's go!
Group up on Ryan, he's on the flag! Ryan's on the flag!
Thank you, JJ. Alright, follow me, boys.
Alright, we have 90 to our left. Our allies, they're being attacked by the guard, Ryan. Ryan, 90's in assistance. They're being pushed back to spawn. They're all the way left side.
Just tell them to get out of there. We can't help them right now. We're heading to the
They're
right.
They're gonna get cut off.
Oh yeah, they are gonna get fucked.
Yeah.
No, don't make their flag out of it.
Yeah, okay, well, as long as
we defended lava.
While they're busy dealing with guard and shit, we're gonna go kill these two Americans.
I need help, they're encircled, dude!
We can't help them, we're on the complete opposite side of the map!
They're on the road!
No, they're fine, right, Ethan. They'll get their flag out of there.
We can get the
guard. Alright, everyone,
follow me. No, there's reinforcements! Oh.
No, follow me to the left. Don't go to town. Follow me to the left over here, boys. Over here, to the left.
If you want to do that, then
to this priest, four
to the left, to the left.
Old guard, they're pulling out.
Four on my left, right. Make ready. Present. Fire will. Aim for that flag. Get the flag down.
Back down. Hey,
Ryan, your left.
Go, charge. If it's down, if it's down, charge.
Ooh, the guard's coming behind you, to the left.
Get that flag down. Get that flag down, boys.
Yeah, hey, Ryan, old guard are right behind you practically already.
Are you fucking kidding me again?
Yeah, they are.
Alright, regroup on me.
They're on the hill.
Can they leave us alone for 10 seconds?
Okay.
Soldiers on our left. We could easily take them.
Follow me.
Oh, they're right, dude. They're going right in, Ryan.
Let's go.
Oh, God.
Firewall on guard. Firewall on guard. Fly, get behind a tree or something. Get ready to blunt old guard attack. It's a charge.
Other regiments charging us as well. Outside, charge.
Let's retreat.
Flat down.
Let's go, retreat. We're completely encircled.
Sixteen flag is down and in trouble.
Alright, let's go rest.
Go, stay with three.
16 flag is fine, safe.
Don's pulling back.
Yeah, we're pulling back as well. We're outnumbered like 8 regiments to 2 right now.
Okay,
our allies are coming up on the left. Let's regroup with our allies. Let's swing around. Ethan, tell Chris to bring his regiment to his right.
Yeah, he is.
We'll regroup together.
Oh my god, there's so many.
Oh, 16E flag down. 16E flag down.
Grenadier, save it. Go. Grenadier, buy some time for 16E.
No, it is way too late.
Ali. Lead the line and regroup at 18E. I'm gonna help stop.
Right, screws everyone.
I'm intervening.
Follow me, everybody on the flag. Follow me, flag bearer. We're going towards 18E. Head towards E.
There's a counter charge, I think.
Hello.
We have a lot of people.
Go towards E.
Okay. 18E's right here to our left. 18E's right here to our left. Let's go, boys. To the left. Everything you own in the box to the left. Oh, I downed the old guard flag.
Go, stay with people. Where did you happen?
No. Don't counter charge. We gotta wait for 18E to get with us first. Old guard scattered.
Being charged right now.
They're pushing in from the left. They're heading towards 18E.
18E is being charged right now.
Yeah, so good support 18E, boys, to the left.
Kaiser watches their charge middle guard. They're singled out.
For fuck's sake. Oh, yeah, I see it. There's an open guard flag right here. Barely anyone defending it.
Come on,
it's the old guard flag.
Hold the gears. Kill that fucking flag.
Oh, our flag is down. Our flag is down. Is that our
flag? Flag is not down.
Oh, is it us? Oh, fuck, dude. It had like.
Hey,
look
at the flag running. Jump the fence. Jump the fence. I downed Old Guard flag. I sniped it. I sniped it. It's down.
No.
Charge.
Get that Old Guard flag.
It's fine. If we get Old Guard flag, we should get some point in time.
Bunch of flags are down right there.
Good boys, Old Guard flags are all still down. Firewheel. And watch our flag. It's being
melee. They got the flag. No, they got the flag.
Alright, for fuck's sake. Okay. That's okay.
It's down again.
Down again. No, charge it, boys. It's really close. It's so close to us. Please, just one taste.
Watch your left, Flag Bear. Over the fence.
Our flag is over the fence.
It's not our flag, Ethan.
Hey, we're probably on the 60, hill.
The 60 flag. 60,
yeah.
Okay, we need to regroup. Everyone come to me. Yeah, everyone come to me.
There's a small ass rifle jumping.
Let's
on
go quickly. Form to my left and right, boys. Get the sign going. Form to my left and right.
Form.
Fire old guard that are charging.
Form.
Ryan, flag has been taken.
Yeah, I kind of read that.
Guys, are we gonna let this fucking...
Ryan, we're getting encircled. We should break out towards spawn.
Yeah, we need to.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, fuck. We're gonna get cocked. Blocked.
Alright, Vlad, just stay with people.
Alright, follow me. Everyone follow Fike. Follow me. Listen. We have bicorns on, remember. Okay, on my left and right, flag bearer, you're getting behind this tree. Everyone on my left and right. Got some Americans in front of us, just shoot them. Thank you.
Oh, I downed their flag. Oh my god.
Man. This is our last
Ryan,
stand
since
here.
We're the
old guard charge,
tickets,
coming in from the right. Old guard charge, coming in from the right. Watch the right, boys.
Oh, we could pull out.
We can't stay and keep shooting. We gotta pull out.
To the left. I think I just crashed. We gotta go, though.
Oh, the Americans are about to cock us.
Run. Get to the border wall, boys!
Get the flag out of here!
To the right, flag! To the right!
Just boot it to the right.
We're blocked!
Dude,
oh, my God! Jump in the water! Jump in the water!
No, don't jump
in the water!
Don't jump in the water! Pave your way
to spawn!
Pave your way to spawn, boys! Melee, get that melee game on!
Push forward!
Flag, follow us!
Flag defense! Keep going! Flag to spawn! Pave it!
Go!
Keep going!
Oh my goodness,
we left our allies!
Work, it doesn't matter.
The flag is broken free! The flag's broken out!
Everyone else, help! Other rescue now!
Holy shit!
Okay, everyone else, far up on this hill. Quick. We get some shots.
We got the fucking flag, too.
I know, bro. What a go. Oh my god. Firewall.
Nice shit.
Dude, we absolutely. Yeah, we smashed our way out of that encirclement and captured a flag, bro. Oh my god.
My god.
Fucking Mao Zedong long march right there, bro. Oh my god.
That was intense.
Jesus Christ, bro. That was a close one. We paved our
that
way.
That was
back.
A play.
That was way right too close.
Ali, you're in charge. I gotta be your back.
Proper play, bro.
Ethan, should we go to this hill?
What?
Hill to the left.
All to our left.
Yeah, we should.
Let's go to the hill to our left.
All right, come on.
Yeah, everybody, to the left. Where 16 are going? It's a better little position.
There's a puny.
Okay, start forming up.
Form up.
Firewall.
Go, run us a firewall. We have the height advantage. Let's go. Flag, make sure you're on a lower elevation behind us so you're safe. Or behind the tree. Make sure you're behind the tree. No one's ever gonna shoot from there.
Flag, not that street. This one, push it up. Flag bearer.
The flag's down.
Running?
Joe, come on, wake up. Follow me.
Nice work.
Oh my god. That was a.
I'm gonna go locate the young guy.
I still can't get over that flag, boys. Well done. Holy shit. Cannot get over that. Good that you did this.
We gotta make some sort of decisive action.
375 stones.
We're literally only 700 points behind. That's barely anything.
We can close that gap.
All right. They're trying to retreat. Everyone, move up, move up. SFL on me. Keep your reload going. We need you in your blitz. They're separated. Ethan, tell Chris they're separated. Now.
No.
The bomb.
Commit to ATD in 57.
they're
retreating.
Watch the left.
They might be trying to banish their turn of circle. Okay, we'll hold this here.
That's old guard.
Gone.
Pulling up. No, that's old guard pulling up.
Hey, what regiment is that? We're behind us to our right. What the hell is that? Let's go for that flight. What the fuck? Tell Chris we're moving to the right to get a fight.
That's an American regiment.
Tell ATD and 16 to hold the little hill there. We're going after the flag over here. Oh shit, old guard's coming back. We gotta make this quick, boys. Before
oh god.
Old guard's like 50
fucking guys. Old guard. Oh no, I see the horde. Oh no.
Oh
dude,
god.
Once again, cut them off.
Ryan,
flag down. Pick it up.
Grenadiers, stay around, Alex.
Move left. Grenadiers, you're really gonna need a snipe here. If we can down their flag, we can stop. Oh shit, they're trying to reinforce.
Ryan, right down. Yeah,
alright, let's pull back. Yeah, let's pull back. Not worth. Alright, let's regroup with who the fuck is this? 60 knee flag? Why are they with us? They're just about to.
What are we doing?
Okay, all let's right, get everyone out to that
is,
little. That little
suggesting
hill
there. Me stop the offensive.
Yeah, we are. We're moving back to the hill that we were just on. We should collapse on the town.
I just saw old guard.
We
get
cut off.
Oh, I don't know. It literally vanished. Okay, everyone else, we're facing
the
Americans.
Form to my left. You see the right? We can encircle them.
They're like in the town, waiting for like a surprise.
They're squid right now. We can make huge encirclement. Like wait for.
To the stars.
From up.
Firewall. Don't wait for me. Firewall.
Form up.
Build that.
I'm gonna go see who's at C.
Old guard really learned his play. Do you remember that Santiano raid where we fucking capped old guard flag like 8 times?
Yeah.
Distance is 260. I repeat 260.
This is like fucking late war in the Napoleonic Wars when the fucking coalition
learned.
They learned.
You know, like, works. Our tactics though. These animals have learned something.
Yeah, for real. I mean, one mistake in my life.
It's
a purple
infantry and like.
Ethan, it can't
be. It's two line infantry regiments.
It can't be. I just saw old guard.
Yeah.
They're on the building, are they not?
One of our regiments needs to act as bait.
Does anybody want
to
flank around C and shoot?
There are American rifles on the hill.
Yeah, San, go around C and see who's in the town.
Ryan, it's the USMC infantry and first rifles.
Is that it? No, where's
Old
Guard?
Where's
Old Guard?
I just saw Old Guard at C, where was it?
Someone give me reconnaissance on Old Guard.
Here, I'll go in the building, just to check it out. Like, they're all in there, dude.
I'm gonna go check the building.
I see San sneaking in.
They're not in the building.
Check the other building.
Reconnaissance officer.
Dude, they're not even paying attention.
Yo, we're flanking them from the right. We're flanking them from the left. Okay, 57, push on the right. Push the guys on the right fence. Let's go. We have our friendly regiments flanking from the left, so we'll get the right side. Ethan, tell Chris to take center. We're moving down the left. Or sorry, we're moving down the right.
Who? Young guard?
You guys are smashing the guys on the fence on the right. Go.
Get behind your tree, flag break. Get behind your tree.
Flat down. They're flat down.
Get that tree.
They're all retreating.
Go, boys. Get that flag. Get that flag.
Right. They're retreating out of C.
I see middle guard marching up from their spawn. And old guard.
Fuck. We should,
What the fuck? What the fuck is this guy?
Back where you're
We're not gonna get these flags, boys. We're not gonna get these flags.
Tilt this flag.
Right, stop hitting
the flag. American flag down.
Oh, that's way too close. Yeah, we ain't getting that.
Alright, downed it again. American flag right here.
What?
Follow me. American flag right here. I'm going. Go. Get away from the hill. Go towards C in the center. There's a flag right there. I downed it. Please.
Go.
Hey, we need to.
Got it, we got it.
Follow me.
Shoot that yellow flag. Get that second one.
Nice, we got it.
Bring the flag towards C. Alright, guys, there's another American regiment. US infantry right there. US Marines. Right there, let's go. Next charge, next wave, go.
Momentum doesn't stop.
Keep going. Momentum doesn't stop.
Why are you by yourselves?
Let's go, boys. Down their flag. Their flag's on elevation. Go.
Alright. Yeah, we shouldn't push up.
Alright, well, we'll take the hill that they're on first. We'll take the hill that they're on first.
Oh, yeah.
More regiments on the left.
Very good, very good. Here, I'm gonna
pick the hill.
I'm gonna go look for old guard. This shit's kind of sketchy, man.
Hey, there's a puny rifle regiment following the shoreline. It's literally
he's
alone.
Guys, right there, flag right there, along the shoreline, along the shoreline. Someone shoot. Oh my god, he got hit once. He got wins. He got hit once for 95.
He's literally
one more
alone.
Shot, one more shot. He's dead. He's holding back.
He's fucked. Nice. Easy.
Middle guard is on their own.
You fallen right into my trap.
Someone pick it up.
Alright, everyone, let's form up on me. We're gonna have a little battle across the creek. Let's go, form up flag.
Right to the flag, right?
Form up on the flag. Capture
the racism right. Horse flag.
They're in the woods. You old gods in the woods. He's coming.
Okay.
Our flag is down.
Chris, the old guard and US are currently separated. We have to find a way to separate them, and we can kill old guard if we collapse on them as a team.
Chris, Ryan, we walk through the lake, man. We're like that Soviet unit that walks through the lake.
I say we lure the old guard towards our spawn. I pull away from US and collapse on old guard from behind them.
That's Ryan, Ryan, join Gilded, Ryan.
Okay, give me a sec. No, my Gilded's broken. It won't for some reason.
The old guard's on our left.
I think they're trying to.
I think I have to do it in Task Manager, but I'm too lazy.
On our far left.
Dude, they're trying to-
Alright, left face. Hold your shots, trail arms. No reloading.
Ryan, we got the old guard pushing aggressively towards C. They're trying to capture 4E, 16E, 9E.
Okay, we're about to fuck them from behind. Come on, US infantry still stuck on the hill. Is this Chris beside us or is that 16E? Oh shit, we're right behind old guard. We're literally right behind old guard.
Get him.
Okay.
This method you gotta be
pretty good. Form us, right, and fire. Oh, I see the old guard fight! It's right there! Wait!
Come on!
I see this.
Oh, what the fuck? God damn it.
40 is fire wheel.
It's right there! It's exposed! Old guard fight, it's exposed!
Behind us.
It's okay, just keep walking.
Shut that flag.
Keep going.
Let's get grenadiers towards C. 16 flag is down.
It's down!
Go!
16 flag is down.
It's fine, we got old guard fight. Alright, pick up our flag. Flag is exposed. Our flag. Our flag's about to be capped.
Danger.
Get it, boys. Fight. Respawn. Shit. Get it up. Get up and respawn. Quick.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Guys, our flag.
We captured old good flag, but at what cost, boys? At what cost?
Oh.
Wait. Oh no, I'm dead.
Wait. Come on.
Bro.
No.
I flanked the old guard.
Dang it.
At what cost, boys? At what cost for our flight?
Where was
the old guard?
If you have the old guard flag, run.
I think we lost it.
It's because when we were capping the old guard flag, our allies were still moving back. As the old guard flag was getting capped.
If only we had Gilded.
No, we do. They just didn't listen. I told them to stop retreating. Sam can attest to it.
Oh my.
What are you doing? You call yourself
a judge? We're
not gonna get the facts, so stay as spawn.
Just wait for respawns, boys. Wait for respawns. Someone, Ethan, remove our flag quickly. Ethan.
I flanked around the entire.
Five seconds, remove our flag.
Ethan, shut down the server.
Damn you, Ethan, damn you.
This is my server.
I know, it's a joke. Shut it down so we don't get capped.
Alright, let's go. Come on.
Oh man.
Ryan, let's regroup.
Dude, this map is so good.
Ryan, let's regroup. Everybody follow Ryan. He's ahead of all of us.
Why did they only come out with it now, man? This map is so good for land battles. Alright, give me a second. I gotta tap out to Discord real quick. Hold here.
Hold back. Bye, flag. Bye, flag.
We're good.
Keep moving.
Okay.
Keep going.
So. Thankfully, no one knows that we're Les Ryans, okay? They think we're the Les Terribles flag. So, granted, we save face.
Cut across 16. Dude, Kaiser is deafened in the guild.
Oh, shit, we're being
raped.
We should get the cell before they
Les Terribles was captured right before us.
But it says 16D regiment, quote unquote, Les Terribles. Okay, tell the 16D to stop walking right into the old guard. Everyone else, form up on me. Whoever's on the right side, you're not with me. Get to our flag, boys. From up here. Make ready. Present.
Where's half our regiment? Guys, regroup on the flag. Why are you all over there?
Why are you guys over here?
Where is everyone?
The flag.
Alpha Ranger is about to get into melee with the old guard over there.
Oh no.
By the flag.
Rifles turn in to meet us.
To the left, to the left. Americans.
We should probably switch.
We're heading towards the right. You guys scatter though.
We should adjust.
We should turn to the left.
We should really adjust.
I suggest.
Okay. Fine, we have Americans to the left.
Hey, these Americans are alone. Let's go, boys. They're alone. They're alone. They're afraid. They're naked and afraid. Let's go.
Wait, what do you mean, let's go?
It's
we're dying.
Two sexy spots. What do you mean?
You guys,
hello, we're supposed to be
running.
Guys,
why
is there
flag now?
Swear to God. What are you doing? Send out like fighting soldiers.
Wait, do you have any regroup on run? Or the flag?
This is a bad idea. Oh, we should have done it earlier, because now they're retreating. Okay, for fuck's sake. That was a terrible.
If you're not, he is right there, as well
know,
as all their allies.
I know.
Rally around. Can someone pick up the flag?
Old guard is? There's old guard all the way in the far right.
Yep.
They are. Can an officer with a mic hold the flag, please?
Everyone, four up on me.
Give me the flag.
Form on my right. Form
I am
on
an
right.
Officer with a mic, Ethan.
True, so true.
I got it.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind.
Got it.
Alright, everybody, form up!
Oh.
Form up!
I can't even shoot without getting my shot off first. I just die instantly.
Reload in the line. No breaking.
If you die, form up.
Distance is 400. 400 stubs.
Stay still in the line.
If you can't hit shit, unfix your bayonet.
I'm 390 to 400 studs. Fill gaps. Don't let yourselves be, you know, thingy-majig. Out of formation.
Yep, fill.
Yeah, let's go.
I'm only able to get one shot off before I die.
Regiment on road is 320, and then in the field, 400. Let's get these fills.
The young guard's pulling, or regrouping, and, I mean...
I have an idea. Let's let them come to us. Tell 18E and 68 hold a really strong position in Young Guard and Tori. Let's let them come to us. If they don't get points, they'll charge us. If they fail those charges, we'll get our points back. It's a win-win.
Keep it up, boys! Oh my god.
Are we gaining tickets from this?
I don't know. I think so, yeah.
We're at 8,800 right now. Let's see. We're at 8,800.
We were just at 86. Old guard to our right! Ryan! Ryan! Old guard to our right!
Old guard to our right.
How many times do I have to teach you this lesson, old man?
I gotta pull back the flag.
Pull our flag out. I'll hold them off. Pull our flag out.
Ryan going alone.
Wait, where are we? How far are we pulling back, Ryan? To the hill? Or?
I don't know. To our friendless regiments. Tell them to collapse the old guard if they can.
16 wants to make a stand. 16 wants to make a stand.
Tell the other regiment to the right to make a collapse. Tell the other
regiment. Form up.
Yeah, they are.
Form up.
They're doing it.
Hold it.
Charge!
Down that flag again, boys. Don't let it get back up. Down it.
Flag, don't charge in. Stay back.
Down that flag. It's up again. Down it.
On does.
Flag is down.
Okay, get our flag up, please, and no more charging. Get our flag up, please. No. Guys, someone pick up our flag, please. Pick up our flag before it gets charged. It's being charged. There you go. Thank you. Respawns now. Okay, everyone, form up again. Push these.
Hey, we got Marines.
Americanos to the left.
I see. Let's pull back more.
Undard's flag is dropped.
Oh my goodness, that was a good volley.
Form up on me. Quickly over here.
By the flag.
Focus on Americans and shoot.
Oh, they're charging. Yeah, I'll hold them back.
No. If they're charging, that's good. Just repulse their charge.
No, I got him. I got him, Ryan.
Stand your guns. Shots first.
Oh my god, Ethan, let's fucking go.
Fire then charge.
Oh, we could charge him.
No.
Fall back to the flag.
Go back.
I have an idea. Everyone, form up on me. Okay, the other Americans left them. Let's go. Cut through them. Cut in the middle of the American regiments. Don't let them get through. Don't let them get by. American flag running. Please, someone. It's so
exposed. Shoot him. Down the flag.
Salam alaikum.
It's down.
Keep shooting the flag. I don't think we're gonna get there.
No, we got another US regiment
it's
to
down,
our right.
Down.
Flank.
It's down,
it's
down,
it's
down again. Oh, old guard to our right.
Oh, shit. Okay, let's pull. Let's pull. What was an old guard? You got American infantry as well. Let's pull.
I know,
guys, get back to flag. Flag defense, please. Flag defense, please. Pretty please for the chariot.
Flag.
Guys, flag defense. Let's go. Let's
go.
Let's
go. Go more left.
Gladys, no more waiting. We leave. We leave now.
Oh, shit.
Get out of there.
Let's go.
Pull out.
No way. We run faster than they do, so.
I'll go hold them back, boys.
We're more trained than Americans, bro.
Darn, Les Terribles lost his flag and Swiss.
All right, 90's to the road in front of us, Ryan. Literally to our left.
Okay, tell 90 to form up and shoot these janky-ass Americans. Never mind.
Let's go, Sam.
Left and right on me. Left and right on me.
Yeah, let's go. On this here, boys.
Form up.
Late into the Americans. Late
fire,
into the guards.
Fire. No, old guy first. Old guy first is coming in, too. Pick up. I got flag. Drop it. Give it to me. I have
they're pursuing. They're pursuing. They're in the open.
Can you shoot the frag for me? Never mind. They're behind the tree.
That's good, boys. Old guard bunched up. Old guard bunched up on the right. Fire at them.
Yeah, they are bunched up.
290 studs. 290 studs, old guard.
Alright, 290. 290. Oh, we're being... Ryan, I think we're being surrounded.
Okay. Yeah, we are.
It's right behind us. We have reinforcements right behind us. 4E and 16 are here now. Where is 18E? That's the question.
If 18E
needs
them...
I need
holy
those
shit.
Men.
Oh my god, dude, they have a lot of
rifles. Hey,
oh my god, Ryan.
Rifles on left is moving up to us.
Let's go, boys. Butcher is... Okay, let's go. Butcher these old guard. Young guard will deal with the rifles on the left. It's fine.
270 studs, 270.
Chris says he's at B, right behind the Americans. Yeah. He wants us to charge him, right?
Okay, well tell him when he gets there, we'll charge with him. Old guard is directly
what?
On our right, dude. It's kind of risky.
Tell him what?
Genius, I'm at B.
I gotta turn on my Discord.
Chris, old guard is right. If we charge with you,
I'm charging the Americans.
Okay, coordinate with young guard.
I'm a genius.
Okay, when you get close enough, tell me, then we'll charge.
Don't shoot that random guy in the road. Shoot the guys at on
the
hill.
Shoot the formation. Shoot the formation, boys.
Yeah, shoot the formation. Fuck that guy in the center, or whoever the fucking is that.
Younger
one of you
flag
are?
Down.
Killing gaps don't and it don't move.
I think they're pulling out. Yeah, they are.
Good. That's genius. Okay, now Ethan, tell Chris to launch his charge. Tell Chris to launch his charge. The old guy pulled out. I died. Flag down, by the way.
I told him.
Oh, they're pushing us, right? They're to our
flank. We're being pushed on the left.
Flag is down.
Pick up the flag. Thank you.
Oh my god, we're about to
Americans are on the left, are pushing.
Okay, let's counter the Americans to the left. The 18 is right behind them. Let's go. Come on, boys, with me.
Brewery has a flag. Press K.
Go left, go left.
Brewery has a flag. Press K.
Old guard's coming.
Go. Continue. The old guard are on our rear, so.
Press K. Don't come on, just press K.
The flag is fucking in my sights.
Guys, press K once it pretty important. So fucking
let's
hell.
Go, boys.
Yes.
The flag is encircled between us and 18E. Move to the right so they can't escape. Move to the right.
Yeah.
We're going for American Marine Infantry.
Hey, we're ally flag behind us just dot taken.
What?
Yeah, they died.
American Rambo.
16 flag lost. 16 flag lost.
Fuck the Rambos. Get that flag.
16.
Cross
okay.
This river. Move.
Yeah.
Oh, flag's down.
Flag's down. Keep it down. Shoot him.
Good shit, boys.
Keep pushing!
Stop going in the
alley!
Keep that down! Close the gate!
Enemy flag right behind us!
I downed it again! Let's go!
Oh, we got our pick
down! Enemies are right behind us!
Pick it up and run! Old guard's running! Pick it up and run!
Oh my god!
Old guard is right behind us! Grenadiers, charge old guard! Everyone else follow me!
Friends, break off and charge the guard!
Everyone else follow me, let's go! Flag, let's go!
Get moving!
Wake up!
Run away!
What?
Hey, Vlad.
Okay, flag. You're going to beat. Follow the beam.
Flag, just go.
No, boys, pick up that American flag and run. Flag, keep going. To B. Hey. To B.
What are you doing?
No, fight! Come here! Come here! Come here! Come here! Master Lyca, whoever that is.
Go towards B! Yes, go to B!
You're taking too long, Fike. He's walking back. Do not turn around. Do not turn around. You turn around again, I respawn, I take the fight from you. Let's go. To B.
God damn, whoever's a black bear.
He pulled in K! Jesus Christ.
Yeah, okay, okay.
Alright, yeah, we need to swap out Vlad from its C.
Okay, it's fine. Okay, Fike. I think it's Master. Master Lego, drop flag.
It's not Master Lego, GS.
Drop the flag, drop the flag. Well, not in the center of the road.
Who's holding our flag? Give it here. That's there. Just deselect it. Just deselect it. Quick.
Thank you.
Oh,
I got flag. Let's go. Keep on pulling.
Yeah, hey, let's run.
Oh, old guard to our right.
Oh, fuck.
I need bodies.
Yeah, I'm here.
Thank you, Nero.
Grenz, charge into the guard. Don't let him cut him off.
We all go trying to flank us from the left.
What? He just got two hit.
I need respawns. Quick.
Good. Respawn, people.
When you respawn, save your bullets. Just charge into them.
Chill arms, boys. Chill arms.
Antony Flag is in trouble. Let's escort them as well.
Watch out, Ryan. There's a guy. Yeah, never mind.
Oh,
boy. Continue. We're doing good.
Guard the last person.
Good shit. Whoever that fucking grenadier is. Holy shit. I just witnessed him.
Okay, the guards regrouped at B. They're still.
Holy shit. Who the fuck is that?
Oh my god.
Did they redrain that flag that we took?
Okay, Ryan, they're moving to our right.
Oh, fuck.
They're gonna try to cut us off.
Grenz, break off and cover our escape route.
Yeah, it's not looking good for us.
Grenz, cut off their cutoff. Just cut off their cutoff with them, please.
What do you mean? Go. Banzai yourselves at them.
Grenadiers, hold them up. Hold them up.
Don't worry about your reloads.
Ryan, Chris is bringing his regiment on around the other way. He just abandoned us.
Okay. Keep going straight, don't go.
Marines,
right side. Marines, right side.
Hey, what if we just ankle break them and go the other way?
Yeah, I'm behind the charge right now. You guys gotta keep up. I'll fight down. Get it up and run, boys.
Let's go. It's down again.
Americans are coming.
Fucking armies on us, dude.
We're literally on
the respawn.
No. Oh, man.
Oh, no.
Come on.
What the deuce?
That
is bullshit. We could have seen respawn.
And there's 1 minute left in the battle.
Yep.
What the Fonji?
Hey, at least I'm positive.
What the deuce?
Well, what the Fauci?
Holy shit.
What the Fonji?
Hey, at least we got the least flat cap.
We won the war.
This is the most coordinated our guild has ever been, and we're still getting clapped.
Well.
Oh, all right, guys.
1 minute left.
Alright, this is possible.
I don't wanna draw any correlations here. But I just wanna say, the last 7 line battles I've led, we've kinda lost. No correlations, though.
Uh-huh, yeah. Oh.
Besides the one against the Italians, I'd like to claim.
Not surprised.
Hey, enemy flag on our
American
right.
American rifles to the front.
Let's hit them.
Right. To the front right.
We don't have time to cap.
To the right.
Well, no.
Sir, Americans.
Doesn't matter.
What are you doing over there?
Fuck it, just kill them.
I don't care if we win or lose. That breakthrough is the highlight of this battle, bro. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Their flag's running.
The flag's by yourself. 14 years. Fucking shoot it.
We don't have time.
I don't right, care.
Take
your
name. Take name.
Hey, the last 2 seconds of the 50-70 career. Done. I feel so bad for 60. Oh. They lost their flag in the last second.
Oh, my god.
Oh man.
Did we take a rally photo?
Rally. Yeah, the main.
I got one we can use.
I wasn't in the game for the rally photo.
Oh, do you guys want to take one right now? Go here. It's our last event, boys. Come over to the right. Come over to the right.
They're disbanding the regiment. Nerd.
Last photo.
Come over. I'm going up onto this hill over here to the right. So if you want to take a photo with me, come to the hill.
Get over here.
I'm taller than you, AO.
Alright, so I can get everyone else in the, so I can get all of you guys in the photo. You guys go in the higher elevation, I'll stay here down on the bottom.
I'll line up here.
Are you getting about a teleport?
Oh.
No.
Oh. And it's lagging.
couple of casualties, but
Alright, we're
okay, I guess come across the creek or some shit. We'll go into this little separate spot.
Ryan boy.
Oh, that was a fun.
Can I do that jump?
No, but you can swim.
Oh, we can swim? I didn't know you could swim.
They added fake blocks.
They added swimming classes, boys.
Do you guys line up here in this higher spot? I'll go down in the lower so I can fit everyone in the photo.
Do not try swimming in future battles.
Paul, where are you?
Fusion layers on the right.
I want my hall.
Wait, no. Wait. Where the hell are you guys? Are
you
all the way
home? You guys for me.
Is that my hall, boy? There's hall.
I'm right next to you, Hairhammer.
Hi.
Hey, Hammer.
I'm gonna kick all their Americans.
This is an interesting friendship we have built.
Yeah, well,
quite the in-depth one. Lol. And I'm in my parade uniform, get dunked on.
Oh, God.
Oh, and now Ryan's uniform actually shows. He was in his civilian uniform.
Is first rank crouching? Are we doing that?
My civilian uniform? So did you just see me wearing the purple guy clothes?
Yeah, that's all.
Yeah, fruit ape.
I was leading with the purple guy clothes on. Yo, that's good.
That's lit. Wait, it is it? Actually lit.
Wait, can you TP me, please?
It's been an honor.
Damn, admin.
What an honorable person to say that. Now he's cursing at you. Oh, wow, that was a funny laugh. You know, Kalv, what a mustache.
I know, right, Hammer? Same with you.
Yeah,
what a stash.
Yeah.
Oh, is the stash still going on?
I don't think you're talking about
the stash
on my
face
either. Cheese!
Officers, you can come to my sides if you want so you don't block the soldats.
Are we Neil? Is the first rank Neil?
Yeah.
Sure,
yeah.
Let's do that.
Whoever's in the third row, honestly, I can't see your face, so move to an open spot.
So suffer.
So is the battle still going on?
What?
Yeah, stop surprise. enough talking chat, boys.
What the fuck kind of one are you guys, man?
Whoever this is, I can't see you in the photo.
Yeah, there you go. Good idea.
Right, now
who's this soldat next to the hall?
Whoever's behind, yeah, okay, I can't see you if you're behind this thing, okay.
Can we get cool the flag to the side? Is the flag bot like
first rank? Here? Let's crouch.
Okay. Avance.
I do want to post my earlier photo before I lose it. All right, everyone, stop moving. 1, 2, 3.
Jeez.
Wait, I just realized I can't see Lattice. Lattice, move to the left somewhere.
Oh my God.
There you go. Perfect. Perfect, Lattice. Stay there.
Don't take it yet.
Oh no.
Oh, please take it. Cheese. Cheese.
Cheese. Alright, I got it before everyone died.
Alright.
You guys can volley these fuckers.
You're the gringo.
It shots off, bro.
You're the gringo.
Roll off the American horde.
Avenge our flag.
Hurrah.
He died.
We have reorganized.
Cross the Volga! Cross the Volga! Okay,
yeah, that's the crew.
Oh god, the rocks are a lie! The rocks, you can't go across the...
Yeah, no. The rocks are fake!
Music is over, we're out of intermission.
No, officers,
not keep playing it, please.
Officers, do you want to say anything?
Alright.
Wait, no, not before you.
I'm gonna leave the server now.
I'm not leaving the server.
Why not?
Why do I need to?
Oh, that's what I'm doing.
Wait, you're leaving as well today?
Yeah, I'm leaving today.
I thought you were leaving in September.
Well, yeah, no, I am, but when in September, well, I'm just leaving.
Most of you are familiar that I've always had this tendency to resign during the summer. It's always been a thing. I've done it so many times under Ryan, but like, Ryan has always stuck with the regimen. Because he's got no, like, I'm just kidding, but he's always
that's
stuck
true,
with
he
the regimen. So,
because he's
I don't need any
goodbyes.
Oh
goodbye,
my
Ethan.
God.
Oh God.
No.
Yeah. See you again, Ethan.
See you guys soon. See you soon, guys. See you soon.
Okay.
See you
we have messages from this guy's set up by Ross.
Are you lying to me?
Lion Ball Tech will be back, right, guys? It'll be out, right? Lion Ball, new Lion Ball Tech.
Actual Lion Battle Tech, that isn't shit.
So, Ryan. Do you have any parting gift for a souvenir?
Gift for the 5070? Yeah, it's the memorial hall we're about to complete.
Yeah.
How close is it to being done?
Well, I'd say it will be done by the end of today, most likely.
You know, I may not be a part of the 5070, but can I get a spot?
No.
Maybe.
I disagree with that.
Thanks to Vigan is speeding up development a shit ton.
Because
Vigan is actually helping to make the intro sequence, so thank you very much.
I think you guys are gonna like it.
The intro sequence? We'll start with officers before I say anything else. So, Hold the Viking, do you wanna go?
Oh, yeah. Although I'm guessing the regiment isn't just gonna shut down. But I just want to handle a giant thank you to Ethan and Ryan for being such fucking great commanders and everything during every raid. I swear, everything that comes out of your mouth brings like joy, I swear.
Whoa, okay. can I say something?
Oh my god, I'm going up the hierarchy.
I am a major, Ryan. I have special
privileges. But yeah, thank you very much. That's all.
Let me make something clear. The regiment's not shutting down. There's going to be a new leader.
There'll be a new colonel.
Yeah, and that might be Sand. And now, whatever happens under Sand is whatever happens under Sand.
Who's that typing? Chris!
Who is that? listen. You all know Sand. He hasn't been here long, but he's been here long enough to make an impression in this regiment. Okay, I know you all trust Sand, and he trusts all of you. I hope you do, at least. Like, Sand is a good guy. I wouldn't have brought him to be Chef B if I couldn't trust him at all. So, while Ryan's and I's departure is a big stain on this group, you guys must swear that you have to keep the 5070 alive as long as you possibly can. At least until this group, like, shuts down, if it ever does. Because who knows, someday Ron and I could return. You all don't know that, do you? Ryan says now, but
the return of
Pete, listen, people always come back. I can list off names of people like, yeah, I'm going to college, you know, I'm gonna go get a life. Look at Poot, he's learning the Marines, like Poot or something. He's like a big Navy guy, Barcala's an example. Didn't El Prince say the same thing? And Henry Strandberg, he leads a regiment in BA. People always come back, it's just a destiny. My point is that
Roblox tonight.
I expect you guys, just because Ryan and I are gonna check in. Y'all know we have alts in this Discord. We will see. Just because Ryan and I are leaving, don't give up on this regiment. Okay? Don't give up on it. You have to continue on our legacy. We're passing the torch. This is us passing the torch down. We all knew one day this was going to happen. Let's not lie. We all knew that Ryan and I are probably going to leave one day, either with the group shutting down or us leaving on our own. We just have to stand up and face those fears. Today is a new chapter for you guys, not for Ryan and I. So, yeah, that's all I have to say.
Okay.
I have a question.
Yes.
Is anyone recording?
I don't
know.
No. Alright.
What?
Okay. Thanks, Ethan. You were supposed to go later, but, sure.
I yield back Julia's time.
Let me speak. Okay. Oh, I've been...
Oh my god! Hierarchy.
Oh my god, I'm gonna literally strangle you.
Ryan!
Hierarchy, you know what? Calm down.
Ryan is next. Is Brian even here? Right there, no.
Sorry, I don't know.
Oh, okay.
Then it goes on to Biganin.
Huh?
Biganin. Mr. Longtime veteran, what do you have to say to the regiment? Thank you. Okay.
So true. Sweet.
So true.
Go ahead, Biganin.
I don't actually know what to say.
Vic, you've been here for two and a half years, 3 years, just as long as
almost
I
3 years.
So. Yeah.
Yeah, I joined in early October 2019. I've had an absolutely amazing time these almost 3 years. That's all I'm gonna say.
Alright.
Yeah.
Biganin,
this happened last time as well when the group shut down in 2020. Biganin is he's a very sentimental guy, but it's hard for him to put it into words.
Oh wait, where's Ludwig?
Ludwig hasn't been in the fucking regiment for a year. GS, where you been?
Damn.
Where you been?
I've been here before, Ludwig.
That chainsmoker.
This dude's talking like he's still 2020. Where's Zach?
Kirk's on.
Where's 90 Ninjas? Isabel.
We gotta
keep going to wrap this up, boys. Who's supposed to be nice? Kieran's supposed to be nice.
J-Jets.
Yet? Oh no, wait. No. Ali comes first. Ali.
Alright, hello. I have been here for quite a long time. I've been here since April last year. I've been under Shirksund and Officer of the Fusiliers. I've seen many captains in the other companies come and go. But now it's my final time to say goodbye.
What? You're leaving? Yep.
Huh? I'm going with Ryan and
Oh my god.
What the
god.
Fuck, man?
We're all moving to China.
Yeah.
Right, my internet is half dying, so we really have to speed this.
Anyways.
It's happening and my Discord's going down. JJ, it's your turn.
Anyways, it's almost been years is one much closer.
What?
He got too excited.
I hate you fucking all.
Okay, say it again.
It's been. Oh
my god. Finding the word.
Slow down. It'll get easier.
It's been almost a year. Did anybody get that?
Yeah.
We got you, Overchief.
God. Anyways. It's been a good almost year since I joined in August of last year. And even the amount of...
God.
I think we got it.
Should he just write it down and I'll say it for you?
I close Gilded and he stops talking. How does that work? Can I do this to him?
His mic is like breaking or something. This is the worst time for his mic.
Okay. Do you want me to speak instead?
I guess. I'm probably writing it down. Julia, go ahead.
Okay, I joined early 2020, and I've been around for like 2 years. To be honest, I got sick of it at times, but the only thing that has been keeping me around was Ryan and Ethan. And when people asked me, what are you going to do when Ryan and Ethan leave? I said I was gonna leave with them, but yeah, I'm gonna stick around. This is a new chapter for the 5070.
I hope you enjoy your stay.
Get ready for the Juliet.
This is a new rising.
Julia might not be done.
Okay, sorry.
You know, I have a very fond memory of, like, of being in school. Like, this is during online school, and I sometimes would have, like, one laptop for my, like, TeamSpeak for school, and then I would use my PC, my gaming PC, to attend events. I was in school and doing 5070 events at the same time, and this is during, like, online, like, quarantine. Don't do what I did, but I really enjoyed being here with Ryan and Deacon.
Could I say something?
Sure.
Right. Maybe.
I joined the 5070, like, I think early 2022, like 6 months now, for sure. As soon as I joined, Ethan came up to me and said, you know, like, complimented me about my profile picture, and that made me like him. Just no one in the entire world will come up to you.
Got him hard.
Brandon's watching us like a hawk.
If us the Enclave, we shall free the United States from perverts. We shall cleanse
you. Let Iron keep going.
Yeah.
Yes, I'm kidnapping Ethan and taking him with me.
Help!
No!
I originally wanted to join an American regiment, except my brother was in the 9E. But I didn't know that, because he was not very specific. He just said he was in a French regiment. Brian came up to me and said, do you want to join the 57E? I thought my brother was in the 57E, so I decided to go.
Well, maybe your brother should have been in the 57E.
Should have been.
Here's the moral of the story, guys. Here's the moral of his story, right? He found true brothers in the 5070.
Ooh, yeah. Ooh.
Ooh, yeah.
Absolutely right.
We found them. He was all but just a lost puppy.
A little,
we turned him
a little boy. A little boy.
All right. Thank you, Iron Wolf.
Ooh. Lattice Mosai is being crazier.
Hold on. Okay. United.
Yeah. All right. So, I'm coming back from the COVID depths because fuck this shit. So.
One save thieves.
I'm not for a while. Ryan, Ethan. I remember joining in GC way back when, and one of your officers teleported to me and said, ew, and or die. That was the first mention of that was the first interaction I had 5070, was that they said, ew. But I always loved winning guys' events. You guys were always great people, and I always loved fucking around with you, especially with when we went to EI. We got your first battle honor.
I always come back.
But I appreciate you too. You guys are always great people to hang around with, especially in game night.
I would like to say something, Ryan.
I thank you.
I do, United.
It's been great, United.
I'm not gonna lie, this is bringing back memories of September 21st.
You know, I have a few memories I have to say. So, probably nearly none of you remember. But, like, I was one of the first people.
Crazy Jams remembers. Crazy Jams remembers.
So, if you see, and I actually don't know where. If that in that shout Ryan posted.
I got a photo here.
So, I'm in that. I was the guy with the aim head. Now, I was one of the first people to join this regiment. Me and my friend Corm, I brought him in. But, you know, I remember a bunch of funny memories. There's a guy named Validist who was in it. Yeah, Cross is there as well. Love the French Cross.
There's Chris in 5070 shots. Like, he has the gorilla head on.
Anyways, so
It was a fun time. It's sad seeing Ryan go, you know. Funny story of why I left the 57E in the first place was because I was... Well, one of the reasons... There's many different reasons. One of the reasons is I wasn't promoted to adjutant. And I was rightfully supposed to get that because that was the best choice. He said, no, look where I am now. See?
By the way, I just
want to
make
sure
Chris's voice back then. I was like this. Chris was like this.
Okay, but anyways, you know, it was a fun time. My favorite memory was the 50 raid against Mexico. That was one of the greatest events I've been in. The tikis, if you remember the tikis, those were terrifying. Yeah. Those were so fun.
I remember that.
They were like
in our retirement, Ethan, we should set up something like the TPs.
Yeah, we do have something like that.
we should
really fun.
Could I say something again? I thought mine was a bit underwhelming.
Alright, you can go ahead, Paul.
Okay, since everyone's doing that, when I joined in X thing, I joined back in October last year, I think. And. I remember the way I got recruited was that Bright came up to me in game and said, "Hey, Hall, wanna join the 57E?" Right, and I was like, "Yeah, sure." I haven't been in a regiment in like a year or something. I'll join. And I remember I joined the VC, and I was hooked immediately. All the chaos, the screaming, the firing. It was amazing, and seeing how much like we've come over the last months, it's really amazing, and I'm looking forward to this new chapter in the 57E, this new generation. Thank you.
Can I say something?
Yeah.
Sure. So I'm gonna be generic with this one too. Something like how I got recruited. So basically, very short story. I wanted a cool uniform. That's it. But I had a lot more coming through. I gotta hold on. So anyways, back to what I was saying. I met cool friends, all that, and had fun battles. I've had some of my funnest times in life, bro, in events. So yeah, thank you for giving me this experience, Ryan and Ethan. Best regiment commanders I've ever met.
Glad to have you with
us. Can I say something, Ryan?
Yep.
I guess.
It's me, Cross. Okay.
Did you seriously join in your fucking alt account just to bypass the mute?
Yes.
fine, go.
So, me and Lupin the Third, we're making an album. I recommend you check soon. Yes. Thank you.
Lupin? With his guitar?
Lupin the Third. Yes. Lupin. He's coming to Spain. Or I'm going to Brazil someday.
I see. Better see it.
Anyway, so hello and goodbye. It's a shame that 57E is shutting down. I'm sorry.
It's not shutting down, Ethan and I are just leaving. We're being exiled.
It's shutting down, guys.
It's shutting down.
We're going to Elba. Ethan and Ryan are being sold to Elba, bro.
Anyway, join Italy.
203 Joel, I know you wanted to say something. Go ahead. No bandit, you're after trying to say anything.
He doesn't speak.
Great words of
inspiration. Yeah, I'll read it.
Okay, so...
The reason I joined 57E is because I was playing Men of War at Egypt, and Bright came to me and my friend and asked if I wanted to join. I think he's typing more, but I'm not sure. I'll just let Joel finish typing. Liger, you can unmute and say something. No bandit. Sure. Just, I forgot.
All right, yes, I'm unmuted. This may sound a little repetitive, but I was approached on Egypt and recruited by Bright, and...
I feel like this is a Me Too movement right now.
This is. And this is going to sound very similar to what Hall the Viking said, but as soon as I entered the VC, it was chaotic. You had Bright screaming the racial slurs, you had Juliet, the girl here. Yes, you had Ethan. Yeah, Nature Kid talking about FNAF. It was with that deep voice you had. So many things going on. It just attracted you in. And here's the thing with 85E and that one other regiment having similar uniforms to us. We are different from them. With through many different reasons, and I have to say that our personality and the way that we behave is what is clearly distincts us from them. And as being mostly, I'd say, since I was recruited in late November 2021, I have been mostly muted. And I speak from the people who have been muted. We do not forget those who unmute, and you have just left a positive impression on all of us. A lot of our best experiences, I can say, have been in this regiment, and in the end, it does not matter about the small little Lego promotions, about the... But what really matters is that throughout this regiment, I have been able to friend many people, I've talked with many people personally, and it's been just an amazing experience. I've been able to help other people, I've been able to just find new outlets to just express myself and the interests of other people in this regiment. And it's just been really great, and it's a shame that Risk, I'm not, Allie, yes, and you, Ethan, Ryan, iDad, they're all leaving. But I do have to say, you guys were the best commanders. You were like the commanders. You were what made 5070, but I do want to say that I do look forward to seeing what comes next, and I hope that what comes next will be able to equate to what we have already been through. So, thank you.
Is someone gonna read out JJ's speech?
Do you want it, Juliet? You have a voice similar to JJ. Go ahead.
Okay. No. Let me get the JJ voice on.
I enjoy this.
This is a good year.
Read it normally. No one's gonna understand. Read it normally.
Even though it has it's bad times like the Volt's drought and Brian forgetting also my promotions, this regiment and the people in it has been good to me, and I hope this will continue even though most of the leadership is leaving. Also, the reason I joined the 5070 is because a conscript called me out on my bullshit.
It is.
I didn't know that's how you joined, JJ. I thought we just recruited you.
Momo technically recruited me, but I was going to just not answer.
Oh.
Oh, wow.
You just get a ghost, Momo. I mean, I would have done the same.
Agreed.
Alright, Dancer, you can go. Alright, if I hear a single song. Oh, wait, no, I keep forgetting Neurovanny.
I'll go after Dancer.
No, go now. What's in order?
Okay.
Let Dancer have his turn. He's waited so long.
Well, everyone else remembers their origin.
Mama origin.
Anomaly of unknown origin. But I don't really want to say anything, but I do have something for Ethan and Ryan. It's a vignette, which I just posted in 5070 Gallery. Me and Ranger whipped this up yesterday.
Oh, shit.
Sort of a... to remember you. And Ryan, Ranger wanted to say that he wishes you two the best of luck wherever you go, and I share that sentiment.
Who's begging on my feet there?
Anyway, yeah, that's for you too.
Thank you, Nora. Disloyal Lattice twerking his fat ass behind me.